One voice robotic. Two voices robotic. Three voices robotic. Four voices robotic. This is the sound of the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder. Using the Korg Poly-800 Synthesizer as its carrier input, the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder is the first truly sophisticated vocoder to be priced within range of most musicians. The primary function of the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder is to analyze the spoken or sound human voice and use this information or program to trigger another musical signal or carrier, giving the instrument the ability to speak or sing. This vocal synthesis is accomplished by processing the voice through a series of 11 voice character analyst filters. All of the filters within the voice character control are active. A control and envelope follower, which reacts according to the volume of that individual frequency. This information is then used to shape those frequencies of the carrier musical instrument signal. The Roland SVC-350 Vocoder uses 10 filters of all the sounds, and there is also an extra filter with an extremely high slew rate, allowing it to respond to the rapid transients of hard consonants, like the key in the word today. This consonant filter is a feature not found even on higher priced vocoders. The Roland SVC-350 Vocoder allows for both balanced and unbalanced program inputs and outputs. It contains a special guitar input that permits attenuation of the guitar harmonics. Another remarkable feature of the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder is a special feature that locks onto the vowel sound quality, so the one vowel sound doesn't have to be continually repeated while you play your instrument. With other features like the ensemble effect, headphone output, as well as guitar amp and line outputs, the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder is truly the next step in musical instrument effects.
Oh, I see. I'm in human speech mode right now. That's what's going on. It's normal speaking right now. Human speech.
This is the sound of the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder. This is the sound of the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder.
This is the sound of the Roland SVC-350 Vocoder.
This is the famous band actors in the supporting role. The Napoli Cruz, Barfetti, Christina, Barcelona.
Naked scanner at the airport denial. A human X-ray machine that produces naked images of passengers has started a trial at Manchester Airport. The authorities say the speed of security checks that quickly revealing any concealed weapons or explosives. But the full body scans will also show up oppressed enlargements, body piercings, and a clear black and white outline of passengers' private parts. The airport has stressed that the images are not pornographic and will be destroyed straight away. Sarah Barrett, head of customer experience at the airport, said most passengers did not like the traditional pat-down search at Manchester Airport's Terminal 2, where the machine has been introduced. Passengers will no longer have to remove their coats, shoes, and belts as they go through security checks. Ms. Barrett said, "This scanner completely takes away the hassle of needing to undress." Ms. Barrett said, "The black and white images would only be seen by one officer in a remote location before it is deleted." She said, "The images are not erotic or pornographic. captured it anyway. Passenger's kid refused to be scanned, she said. The scanners cost £80,000 each. The workmen beaming the electromagnetic waves onto passengers while they stand in a booth. A virtual three-dimensional image is then created from the reflected energy. Ms. Bird said the radiation levels were super safe. She said passengers can go through this machine 5,000 times a year each without worrying. The amount of radiation transmitted is tiny. The Department for Transport will decide whether to install them permanently in about a year's time. The scanners made by rapid scan systems have already been tried out in New York, Los Angeles, and Heathrow Airport in 2004.
Hello? Oh, yeah, well, yeah, well, not too much. Why? Okay. Alrighty. Okay. Yeah, not much. Mm-hmm. Alright, see you later, huh? Alright, bye. Oh, bye. Ugh. Okay, now, let's try this again. Okay, you ready? Okay, we see, nope. Not ready, because I think it's not good vocoder and synthesizer.
Vocoder and synthesizer. Vocoder and synthesizer. One voice robotic, two voice robotic, three voice robotic, four voice robotic, four robotic voices. Synthesizer.
A vocoder is an audio processor that captures the characteristic elements of an audio signal, and it uses this characteristic signal to affect other audio signals. The technology behind the vocoder effect was initially used in attempts to synthesize speech. The effect called vocoding can be recognized on records as a talking or singing synthesizer, made popular by artists such as Stevie Wonder, ELO, Midnight Star, and Neil Young on trance. The basic component extracted during the vocoder analysis is called the format. The format describes the fundamental frequency of a sound and its associated noise components. The vocoder works like this. The input signal to your voice saying, "Hello, my name is Fred," is fed into the vocoder's input. This audio signal is sent through a series of parallel signal filters that create a signature of the input signal based on the frequency content and level of the frequency components. The signal to be processed, a synthesized string sound for example, is fed into another input on the vocoder. The filters initially created above during the analysis of your voice is used to filter the synthesized sound. The audio output of the vocoder contains the synthesized sound modulated by the filter created by your voice. You hear a synthesized sound that pulses to the tempo of your voice input with the tonal characteristics of your voice added to it.
Hello, Daddy. I think I mastered the Cylon voice by your command. This is Chris, using EMS vocoder for the Cylon voice. Stand ready to attack. Hi there, do you like my voice? Do I sound like a Cylon? Engage Colonial Reverse Squadrons approaching in large numbers. Do you like this sound and voice? This is the best that I can do, by your command. Imperious Leader.
Wow, Chris, that was very cool. That is the best Cylon vocoder sound you've got so far. Using your EMS vocoder system 2000B Black Mark II. I am speaking to you, Chris, through the Roland SVC-350 vocoder, using the Korg Poly-800 Synthesizer as my carrier input. That's what I'm using, the Roland vocoder. Using the Korg Poly-800 Synthesizer as my carrier input. Vocoder.